Hello and welcome to the first ever edition of Steelers Fan TV Matchday Vlogs. I'm Steeler Al Ben and I will be taking you through the game against the Fife Flyers at the Sheffield Arena. So, Fife are in some great form at the moment, won 6 of the last 7, beating the likes of Belfast, Manchester and of course us more recently. But with obviously new coach Tom Barrazzo, 2-time Stanley Cup winner, assistant coach of the Montreal Canadiens, and Jordan Owens and Robert Dowd back in the lineup, I'm hoping that it will be a close game, and I'm going to go with a score prediction of 3-2 Steelers after overtime. Goals coming from Mark Matheson, Davy Phillips and Robert Dowd.
Thank you. numbers though, and that's a nice recovery poke check made by Gauthier. Then a terrible pass. Oh, and the wraparound attempt doesn't work, but the follow-up does from Buzio. Looking for a chance, they'll degenerate one and they'll take
hammered
it
in by Bludoff just as the penalty was expiring.
Fife just got one back, whistle probably want that one back, really not the best defensively, leaving gaps. What can you do?
Back down it, top of the circle, moving in close, moving in around, it'll get across the line, touched in, it's Bulmer and it's the Flyers who lead.
Took the lead, bit of a defensive shambles really, if I'm honest. Not been great so far this period. On the penalty kill again, got to stay out of the box, although it does have to be said Darnell's a bit whistle happy today. In the second, not as good as the first, poor really. Fife managed to pull one back, which you'll have seen, it wasn't great, but let's hope Barrazzo can get him to play again in this third and we can come back and win it.
Trying to stick handle through, chopped at by Crowder, he takes a whack at it, he doesn't get it out first time, he does second time, it's towards the empty net and it's all over. The Flyers are going to win this one, the empty net has sealed it.
Fife get the empty net away, 26 seconds left, game over, everyone's leaving. I mean, it's been better than what we've seen previously, but it's still way, way off the standard we need. There needs to be some serious changes made.
Thank you.